This morning, state police right now are investigating a very serious motorcycle crash. The rider crashed a little after 3 o'clock this morning on 95 North in Pawtucket. Eyewitnesses tell us a victim was lying in the middle of the road, and they also say all of the lanes had to be shut down on that side while a rescue unit rushed that victim to the hospital. No word right now on any injuries.